Well, I have to admit, this is the first time I've actually stayed in the field long enough or late enough to actually see them turn their lights on. Heck, he's got a light out. Can't have a $750,000 piece of equipment with a light out. You gotta get that fixed. I'm not sure if I mentioned it in this part of the video or not, but today is Thanksgiving Day. Now, what is that, November 28th? Now, I didn't think they would actually be working today, but I guess they started up at 1 o'clock. Two of their three... Well, actually, they have six CP 690s. Three of them are working on the Seminole County side, and they have three working on the Decatur County side. They have their operation split Seminole County and Decatur County. Normally, they only run two in Decatur County, but they purchased a third picker for this side because they were getting behind on the harvest this year. And added another one to the fleet. But it was still kind of surprising to see, even though they are running behind, that they were actually working on Thanksgiving Day. Most of the other farms that I know that were picking cotton in the area yesterday aren't working today. I know McKelvey Farms will be working tomorrow. At least they said they would be working Saturday. I hope to catch them. They've got some cotton they're picking for Murray Farms. Tell you what, the camera brings in a whole lot more light than it actually is out here. It's getting pretty dark, but on the viewfinder, it looks like it's still nice and bright out here, but it's getting pretty dark. After this shot, I'm probably going to shut down for the evening. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and check out some of my other videos on YouTube under South Georgia Farming. Thanks for watching.